Seahawks hold the advantage at 40-33, but the Dukes hold the first scoring advantage, and we're tied at three. Here's Lewis. He'll drive, gets it to tumble in. Comes out, here's Phillips. Phillips leaves it up for Mosley, and Stuckey will finish the play. 9-7. Back door, and a slam for number one of JMU, Matt Lewis. Mosley. Mosley going up against two Seahawks, and he'll finish the play. Lane goes over the top this time. Phillips gets Kaycock in the air, and he'll score it. Lewis. Euro step, and the finish. No! Tapped up and in by the Joey McLean. 16 on three-pointers. So Phillips goes to work down in the paint. Here's Darius Banks as he works to the right side and banks it in. 16.6 points a game. Big screen, and Banks with another. That's tapped in by Phillips. To be real comfortable at the opposite end for a moment. Although he does get it finished. With a crossover, spins in the paint, gets Kaycock, and scores. Down again. Banks with a three-pointer. And they want to get the ball back into Phillips again. This time Snowden does so, and Phillips finishes. Snowden will drive, should finish this underneath, and he does so. To Lewis. Lewis will lay it in. And Phillips slams it from the top of the key. It goes from Lewis to Snowden, and banging it down is Phillips.